I've been using Promega luminometers actually for the last over 20 years, really. And so we've had different generations, from a single tube to like these more sophisticated plate readers. And so I've sort of followed the evolution of this type of equipment as we developed the technology for the use of our viruses as well.